photographic analysis reveals that this circular UFO was about 30 feet in diameter and was traveling between 130 and 170 miles per hour. It has no wings, no tail section, and no visible means of propulsion. Mr. Hansen also observed this object hovering stationary in the air before it began to move. This sighting is only one of the many pieces of evidence the producers of this film will present verifying that some UFOs are extraterrestrial spacecraft.